The Tigers were also hammered, copping probably the worst draw of any team. On top of having the equal most five-day turnarounds, they start with an opening five rounds playing all top four teams from 2017 including Premiers Melbourne twice. They take on the Roosters first followed by Melbourne, Brisbane, and Parramatta. They then have to back up against the Storm in round five on a five-day turnaround for the match to be played in Auckland as part of a doubleheader. The Tigers then face Manly in round six followed by Newcastle in Tamworth and Parramatta again in round eight. Not that chief executive Justin Pascoe was complaining. The draw is the draw, there will always be perceived winners and losers, Pascoe said. We have little control over it as a club, so what we can't control we feel is pointless worrying too much about it. The fact we play a lot of this year's top sides early we are excited about and will give us an early barometer on where we are as a football side.